Growing up was the biggest mistake of my life. Tinky Linky, Ditsy, Lala, Pro, Teletubbies, Teletubbies, yeah, we like it. I see the smile on all your faces. It shows that your childhood dreams never left you. When the easy life was what was handed to you. Now, I'm not talking PTs a lot, because even them grew up and they got it hard. So now, like a cat, they pray for 9 lives, only so they could withstand the tragedy of growing up. Growing up was the biggest mistake of my life. No one ever told me it was a trap, that I was going to be trapped in a race to make money, trapped in a quest to do better than my parents, who gets the best things, buys the best things, gets the best dads, rides the best cars. Whatever happened to when the competition was about eating, sleeping, and playing in the dirt? No thoughts to make money, when eating and sleeping were the most important activities of the day. No thoughts to parents, because your parents got it. Going to school was a waste of time. Who cared about CNN when Cartoon Network was airing? Who cared about rats in the presidency when Kuli Kuli and Dapa were in the madam shop next door? Now, I don't, this might sound irresponsible, but you tell me, when was the last time you were truly happy? That joy didn't come from some alert or some achievement. When was the last time you were filled with content? Now everybody is filled with content. You want to do better than him, rap better than her, do better than them. Whatever happened to being you? I hate that I grew up. Now everyone expects something from me. Even girls won't let me be because now they know that the merchandise between my legs has grown in size and strength. So they want it badly. Now you wake up every morning, open the door to please your bank account, only to come back to close the door to please Bay. Yeah, Bay's account. Now you spend a lot of time in the gym because you seek satisfaction in a great body. But there was a time when satisfaction came from your mother's smile or your father's pride. Growing up was the biggest mistake of my life. But it's one mistake I'll gladly remake, because it has given me the opportunity to make a mark, to do something beautiful with my life, to own and have the things that many people couldn't. Now I'm thinking about the things that truly matter. And now satisfaction for me is when I write a piece, close the door to please Bay, and then after a while, she looks me in the eye and says, promise, child, your peace is alright.